Alright, people, I'm back. Sorry about that. My wifi just dipped because it's about to get rainy, I guess, so that's why the wifi is just going nutty. In case, if this stream goes well again, I'll just repeat. In my own spare time, I finished grinding out everything in the Elysium, made by all armors and work armors and accessories, leveled up max level all my harnesses. All I have left to do is to beat secret boss, the last secret boss fight, two story bosses, reminisce about the past of the madam, and beat the four devs at chess. That's it. So the chess I may do in my own time, and we're in the final stretch of the game, as there's up there the final showdown. Prepare for the final battle. So yep, we'll just do the secret boss fight first. I slapped on all my highest health and defense stuff, so hope you'll enjoy the show. So bad, but at least I got all the slapped on all of the highest health and defense. So at least I can tank a couple more hits. Thank you. Oh, come on! It's so damn hard to parry.
Oh. Xuan!
That's done. Okay, that's another secret boss fight done, so just 4 chests, 2 story bosses, and reminisce. Okay, prepare for the final battle. This is where... Yep, this is where I go fight. Healing potion. So now, I will slap on... Hello there, Jadis. Evening. Increase 10 by. I'll keep this one on. Defense and attack. I'll slap on the highest attack. Increase defense. Increase. Reduces when hit successfully, increasing defense, and striking an enemy with an ailment chance to recover. Reducing an enemy's attack when hit successfully. So reducing their damage against you. This one... We're gonna go beat the final quest. Jadis, how's the night going? Alright, here we go. Elysium craft. I'll craft some elixir. Healing potion. The locks. Yeah, I can do that. Good modding and watching you and Jarvis and Jay. We're playing together, so it makes it not too hard. Oh, okay, that's fair enough. Jadis, I don't think I've asked you this, or I have, but please remind me, why you changed your name, you removed the princess part of your name. Was it for branding reasons, or just some other personal reasons? Final quest.
Zixu, you can prepare well.
Branding. The spirit in DBD is my favorite killer, and her name is Rin Yamaoka. Ah, okay, makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. Do you only play as the spirit, then, if that's the case?
<音>还要走多久啊？应该不会遇伏吧？容本大王再次提醒，鲁班遗迹之事不得再发生，否则本大王……
停下！来者何人？我这身衣服，你也认不得？战事焦灼，谨慎为上，车内货品也要检查。我李军办事。 何时需要向尔等禀告了？等会儿，是李军的人，大人有令，李军部队无需过检。Oh,
holy shit, it's thundering out there.
哎，大人，请。哼，还算识相。
真是惊险，差点就露馅了。这些人也太马虎了，若在本大王治下，绝不会发生这种事。
马虎才好，大王难道想被捉住？本大王是想告诫属下，叫他们别犯相同的错误。Okay, so you play survival.
无法再向前，诸位恐怕得绕道而行。不远处有一窄道上山，或可尝试。
明白，辛苦你们了。
You just really like her, okay? I'll play killer sometimes, do main her, play a lot of different ones. Okay, so you just play everyone, but somehow the spirit is one of your favorites. By design, or was it the personality? Okay, now. Okay. That's cool. So, okay, if we're up here, so let me just check my saves. Stuck up. Okay. So, I got a manual save. This is, I will prepare for the final battle. This is where I still did some customization. This here is right up the mountain. And how did I do my previous? Prepare for the final battle? Right before the first final boss fight? Second final boss fight? the ladies passed. Okay. Shouldn't be too bad then. Okay, let's finish the game. Or at least finish the main story. Oh crap, I hear the thundering. I just hope thundering does not affect my stream. That's the last thing I want to happen. Oh, some news, Jadis. I'll be heading back home state in about 2 days' time. Father lost his job and lost his mind. She came home from work and walked in on him killing her mom with a katana. I just started attacking her as she was ready to fog with the idea in her head that she won't get revenge. Okay, so it's like a tragedy, a family tragedy that turned for her backstory. Okay. So yeah, going home soon, and my stream schedule should be back to normal again after a month. Everything here. Oh, did I miss this merchant? Wow. Wow, this merchant has everything I need. herbal elixir. Yeah, just might as well spend them. All the legion is down there, so we unleash the torrent of water, killing everyone, but also killing all thousands of people. Oh, shit. Oh, thank God. Some tea with the hubby, but I'm still here. No problem. You enjoy your time with him. Thank you for being the mod here as well. I hate those guys. Yes, there's nothing here.
Oh,
what? Watch this. Just please.
咱们聊聊。等我开了这闸门再聊，不妥！闸门若开，洪水一出，下游死伤数万，兄莫要记恨。我等是为天下，为大义，为谁的天下，谁的大义？
什么？我只想要平静安稳的生活，和我的家人一起。
And with this simple act, we have killed thousands by drowning them. Family. His wife and kids.
神级，袭击昆阳，快点想办法过去阻止他们。
阿修，那儿。
Yep, the final battle. So yeah, basically, the guy who was fighting our main character here, he just jumps off because his family got drowned by the floodwaters. He is probably the most sympathetic to us, but he's also part of the faction that destroyed our main character's family and caused his remaining sister to be injured. So he holds grudges against them. Honestly, if they actually had that character appear more in the game for him. Final battle here. Final battle, beat menu. Oh yeah, I'll do it like this. Oh boy, it's fucking dipping again. Yep, 18 hours. We should be done in about 7 hours. No. If I'm quick enough. Final battle. Wait. I forgot to switch out something. Shit. Please tell me the Wi-Fi is not dipping again. Not dipping, but just bitrate's not as good. Damn it. Slot this on for her? No, she can't. It's only the sister who can revive him. Never mind, I cannot change anything. Nighttime.
天火坠营，士卒艳福，洪水圣意，逆者万数。到头来，你不也为一己之力，造成生灵涂炭？
君子喻于义，何必约利？我自无愧于心。
墨者本该伐不义，诛暴君，靖乱平贼。师父没教过你这个。
靖乱平贼，哼！师父曾教过我：利之中取大，害之中取小。牺牲数人以救千万人，是取小害也。然而，他却为了救几个乡野匹夫，白白葬送无数商墨弟子。和他自己的性命，就在你离开后的那年，人非得丢了命，才能意识到自己的错误。 不管是师父或是你们。解决你们，一盏茶足矣。
阿兄，这事交给我吧。
除掉你们一批。
That was a little too easy.
We believe that there will be a
I guess the Elysium Rift reducing the amount of energy it costs to use by 60% plus whatever gear I have on is so overpowered.
Just do it. The last battle of 红儿与小玩伴终于战胜了墨皇，失去墨皇的带领，李军节节败退，即便手握元明武器，依然无力回天。最终，绿林军攻入长安，李军覆灭，再无后人。街坊中总传闻，有位自称杜吴的商人杀了王莽。刘圣公称帝之后。刘季不服，后来刘圣公便以谋反之名将他捉拿下狱。博生将军为了救他，惨死于刘圣公刀下。文殊将军虽然逃过一劫，但此事已种下了绿林军分崩离析的种子。中原陷入了连年的战火，百姓苦不堪言。若干年后，文殊将军荡平各方势力，登基称帝，改元建武，重立国号为汉。他勤于政事，还减轻田赋，兴修水利，大汉逐渐从动荡中恢复，国力蒸蒸日上，百姓安居乐业，人称光武中兴。
Oh, it's his ally, not his brother, that was imprisoned. Wen Shu did not get imprisoned at all, but his brother did die. Not to save him, but to save another same surname old friend. Ah, my back.
小姐！大小姐，您这是画什么呢？
I love these games you play.
要下雪了。
Really.We are a murderer, but his conscience is clear.
夫人，我找到了轩辕剑。
你也花了不少时间呢，想必经历了许多波折吧。
Did not come easy.
救了些人，也杀了些人。
但有的人却可以因此而活。
To save one person, he sacrificed thousands.
对我而言，这就足够了。
愿意再听个故事吗？
夫人请说。
该从哪儿说起？黑虎、妖魔，或是轩辕剑，你想先知道哪件事？
This lady is immortal and she wishes to die.
黑虎分作九鼎，威力难以估量，若九鼎融合，便能毁灭世界。即使能勉强控制，
This event here is actually happened about a couple games ago, a couple main entries ago. This event that they're retelling from here.
我们战胜了黑虎，以为一切就此结束。未料，战后的余波依然留下了隐患。伤痕会随时间淡去，但终究不会平复。来的总是那么突然，黑火一开始好几年一次，然后几个月一次，下一次又会是什么时候？我还能压制它多久？单凭我自己是没有办法消灭它的。最后这段日子里，我只能带着剑流浪。我回到巴蜀，那儿景色依旧。到了无名丘，便想起过去的事。故人不在，留我一人独自面对。黑火妖魔必须消灭，我便全力反击。轩辕剑不该落入他人手中，我便封印了它。
So what happened to the Xuan Yuan sword after this game? If we're going by timeline wise,
只是夫君，我真的累了。
夫人。